was an old man and he lived in the wood, and his trade was selling the broom. He had one son, his name it was John, and he lay abed till it was noon, bright noon. Lay abed till it was noon. One day this old man, well, he climbed up the stairs, and he swore he would fire the room if John didn't rise and sharpen his knives and away to the wood to cut broom, green broom. Away to the wood to cut broom. Well, Johnny arose and he put on his clothes, and he went to the wood to cut broom. He bounded around and went through the town, crying, "Maids, do you want any broom? Green broom! Maids, do you want any broom?" Well, a lady sitting up in her window so high, and seeing young Johnny cry broom, she rang for her maid, and to her she said, "Go fetch me the boy who cries broom, green broom. Fetch me the boy who cries broom." Well, Johnny was fetched, and upstairs he went, and he entered this grand lady's room. "Kind sir," she said, "would you like to be wed and marry this maiden in blue, sweet bloom? Marry this maiden in blue." Well, Jack gave consent, and to church they went, and he married this maiden in blue. "I vow and protest, there's none in the West to equal the boy who cries broom, green broom. Equal the boy who..."